It's your babe again, Uriel, and thanks for coming back to this channel. If you're a newbie, please click on that subscribe button, like my video, and make sure you drop a comment. My go-to lotion as at 2017. I am so proud and I'm so happy that I have the opportunity to reveal this particular lotion to you guys. So this one is personal review. I am giving you guys personal review, and of course I'll be bringing reviews from Facebook, because it shouldn't be as if it's only Uriel that's just saying what's right, or it shouldn't be as if it's only Uriel that's saying what's wrong. I am going to be giving you the full gist of this lotion. Like, you don't even want to know how excited I am. I think I've made a video of this lotion before, but I'm not sure if I've uploaded it, that I've deleted it. I'm confused because I've checked all my videos. Anyways, I didn't set it down to check it because I have a backup video. I'm a video personality, so I think I'm just going to do this review again. As at this time that I remember that, oh come on, you need to talk about CT Plus. So let's have it, guys. The amazing thing about this brand is they have about four blends or more, you know. I don't know for now. So when I get new gist, I always update. Trust me, when I told you guys I was going to update about the VidGold, I came, I updated. I'm going to drop the link of the two YouTube videos of the VidGold oil I did, so you should check that out. I'll also be dropping other links to my other videos down at the description box. But for today, let's focus on this. So I was trying to tell you that it has, or it comes in four blends or more that I'm not aware of. It comes in white, that's the white one, the ordinary one. Then it comes in this carrot color, and then it comes in gold, and then it comes in this red color. Is it red? I'll call it all magenta color. So for today, I may not be able to go through the ingredients for you guys. You have to manage this video the way it is. Like I always say, or maybe in my previous video, I've been giving the complaint of me being very choked up. Yes, it is true, it is real. And that's why I couldn't keep up with the Friday videos. So now I don't even have timetable for YouTube. Any day that I just upload video. Most of the time, I even just make the videos and just keep the, any day I just wake up, I just feel like uploading, I upload and then describe the video. So since we can't go through ingredients, there's one thing I want you to understand. First, to start with, this lotion is a what? What do you want to hear? It contains hydroquinone. It is a bleaching lotion. So now we believe that any lotion that contains hydroquinone is a bleaching lotion, which is correct. It is very correct. As long as the lotion contains hydroquinone, it is a bleaching lotion. Yes. Tell somebody to tell another person that someone said you should tell someone else it's a bleaching lotion, period. Okay, all of these lotions, I do not really capitalize on the fact that they are not good. These lotions are good. In fact, CT Plus, to be precise, is good. But all these lotions are not lotions you could use for a long period of time. Yes, you cannot use them for a long period of time. And the one good thing about this CT Plus lotion is that once you start using the CT Plus lotion, sis, bro, you will be fresh. No, trust me, like, you would be fresh. You would even be asking yourself that, where has this lotion been all these years that I've been doing shino with lotion, that I've been moving from one place to the other looking for the best solution for my skin, when this lotion is alive? First 1 week, first 2 weeks, you will testify to the goodness of the Lord. First month, second month, third month, you will keep testifying to the goodness of the Lord, because you're going to have a uniform skin, free from blemishes. If you're someone that has pimples before, you're going to have zero pimples. You are going to be all right. You are going to be okay. Like, what are the good things you want me to talk about this lotion? It's going to clear freckles. It's going to clear acne. It's going to clear dark spots. It's going to clear brown spots. It's going to clear melasma. In fact, it's going to remove the suntan, as long as I'm using it morning and night. Like, all the goodies a lotion can possibly give to you, this lotion is going to give it to you. Now, once you start exceeding, depending on the strength of your skin, once you start exceeding 2 months, 3 months, 4 months, welcome to uneven skin tone parade. You will match, you will salute in this uneven skin tone parade. I would have listed the ingredients only if I had access to the ingredients, but before we think about proceeding, let me go to Facebook quickly and do screen munching. Let me update you guys. Now, once we're done with the Facebook updates and screen munching and all of that, then we're going to talk about the skin color that can use this product. So this is the products that once you want to do your Osha Prapra look, you have one outing you want to go to, you want to go to your village, you don't want them to look at you that you are suffering in town. Meanwhile, you are suffering in town, but you want to go to the village and you need Osha Prapra lotion within 2 weeks. Eh? See store. Go and guess it's a blood lotion. If you guess it's a blood lotion, you will shop proper in 2 weeks. You hear what I said? Sometimes to just make videos, it takes days to make videos. So I just woke up now and I went to Facebook to get some reviews. See, if I choke up all those reviews and post here, we're going to spend hours giving reviews of this City Plus lotion. Meanwhile, as I proceed, if you've not subscribed to this channel, quickly click on that subscribe button and turn on your notification bell as well. Let's quickly move to Facebook and read comments. I think we're just going to read 3 comments and it is enough for the wise. I like this first comment a lot, so that's why I'm going to go with it. She said, it showed someone I know, Pepe. The amazing one she said is that, it come add alligator Pepe join on top, plus aboniki balm on top hot fried oil. Biko, if you have already bought it, just get a polythene bag, put it inside, tie it very well, and look for the nearest river and throw it inside. But if you have not gotten it, please, so enter bike and run away. This comment is amazing. So let's move on to the next. This one said, if you see my neighbor body, the stretch marks alone don't reach to tie 3-bedroom flat to. Then she say her face, leg, all put together be like say no be her own, as in the Coke and Fanta combination no be here. Oh no, now really City Plus, of course he must plus another color for you. Hey, see, if you want a job done, leave Facebook. There we anyways, let's pull up, let's keep on going. You see the color of the container, that's how your color will look after using this cream. So enough of Facebook review. Let me not bore you. Seconding to the person that said you're going to have uneven skin tone, yes, I support that. Like, I'm on that lane. If you remember at the beginning of this video, I spoke about this lotion being a lotion that you should touch and leave, like an Osha Papa lotion you should quickly come and use and then quickly jack bar before it becomes too late. So if you use for a month or 2 or 3 and then you discontinue, go for something to maintain the color. Once you go wrong, you switch back again to use it, blah blah blah, it would be better. But if it's something you want to be consistent about, after having this uniform skin tone, after having this flawless skin, when you are now consistent, when you're using like for the 4th month, you will now start experiencing uneven skin tone, most especially for those places that are being exposed to the sun. So even if you want to be on the run of using this lotion constantly, I think you should use basically at night. And then I second to the person that said it gives stretch mark. Yes, for those people who have sensitive skin, if your skin is strong, it's not going to give you stretch mark, because there are some people that lotions hardly give stretch mark. There are some people that are easily prone to stretch mark. So if you know, if you use a lotion that is a little bit harsh, you're going to get stretch marks, then stay away from the clear therapy. Yes, that's what City Plus is. Clear therapy, so stay away from it. And then, what else have I not told you? See, I don't want to choke you up too much. It should even be as if I have personal hidden agenda. But trust me, like I mentioned, if you're looking for Osha Proper, fast, go for this City Plus lotion. Within 2 weeks, you've gotten the results you want. And let me tell you, if you want this result to be clean, use a body scrub for that 2 weeks you're using it. Use a body scrub after every 4 days. 2 weeks straight up, you're going to get your desired result. City Plus is going to drive you to that point where you want to get to. So if you're a newbie and you're seeing this video for the first time, please drop me a comment telling me you're a newbie. If you're a returning subscriber, thank you so much. Please do not forget to like this video. I've noticed that if people come to watch my videos but you don't like it, how can thousands of people watch a video and we are getting about 10 to 5 likes? I beg, like this video. Encourage me. See, if you keep liking the video, I'll keep making amazing videos for amazing people like you guys. So see you in my next video, and bye for now.